Only 2+1, 3 minutes.
Yes, only 2 minutes. I, on behalf of my party, ADMK, I welcome this legislation because it is a welfare legislation. So for want of employment, people move from villages to the shagas, the cities, and the poor people should not be on any cost be disturbed by the unauthorized thing. So it's a welcome move, and it's good to grant them a further time for the reallocation or rehabilitation of these unauthorized developments. And the objective of this is certain forms of unauthorized developments in the national capital. From punitive action, it is extended for a limited period up to 2020. But in certain areas in our city, Chennai also, the same thing. Before the Burmese, they came here as settlers. They came to Chennai, and when they were here as refugees, they were accommodated. No. And our late leader, the former Chief Minister, Dr. MGR, M.G. Ramachandran, and also our promising, and our leader, my mentor, Dr. Parachi Talavi Amma, always embraced these people, those who are the street vendors, the nomads, and also the people, those who are hawkers. They were given accommodation. They, and all along the Marina Beach, they were put in a permanent shelters. And even in the Marina Beach, the street vendors have got a permanent location. So these were the things. And I also wanted to put in another point that whenever they are relocated, they should not be transformed or transmitted to some other place where they lost their livelihood. Because where the livelihood is there, they should be rehabilitated in the same place. So on behalf of the party, I once again welcome this welfare measure, and I thank you for giving me this opportunity.
Okay, thank you. D. Raja, please. D. Raja.